magic touch.
Thank you.
time programming realistic holograms for you.
Which, bravo on that, by the way.
Thank you. Look, just morph yourself into Barry. There'll be two flashes. Thinker won't know which one is which, and we'll confuse him.
Kind of her, actually.
Ralph, you're missing the point of this exercise.
No, I get it. I was just doing a little improv.
But this isn't stand-up comedy.
Yeah, I know that, but you just let it play out. It would work. You could have done some improv-ing of your own.
Comedy comes in threes, man.
We're trying to protect you. The move's coming. We need to be ready. All of us. Okay?
I still think it's a pretty good plan. I hide my face and I save my ass.
Best mechanic in LS do for you.
Take it to Washington. We made a DC Comics.
No, Browns.
The first rule of improv is say yes.
Would it kill you to take training seriously?
Would it kill you to open up your mind grapes just a little?
We'll get there. Eventually, but we'll get there.
He's just making a big joke out of the whole thing.
It's just the way he is, Barry.
I know, but he needs to think like a hero. Stay on point. The most thought of everything. We can't just wing this one.
Look, we'll figure it out. We always do, right? Melting points on our team now. We just need to find the other two bus menace and be in good shape.
Yeah. Where are we with tracking down Edwin Gauss and Janet Petty?
No, no, he's...
What?
He's still...
I can...
Working on it.
I can't work with all this noise.
That is disgusting, Harry. Really grow up.
Really?
Wasn't me. That was expensive.
Harry, look... Every time you try to locate these guys, it's the same thing. I'm telling you, you just crack that thing open, it's probably broken.
It's not broken, it's just finding these two is complicated.
Why is that?
Because this dude, Edwin Gauss, flat out disappeared the day Alan came out of the Speed Force. No credit card charges, no bank withdrawals, no social media posts, nothing. Gone.
What about Janet Petty?
Just as tricky. I asked Joe to pull her file from CCPD. Her first known record wasn't until she was 13, some sort of a nomad. Last known address... Iron Heights.
What's she in for? Trifecta, breaking and entering, trespassing, and burglary.
But what we should be worried about is, where is she now? And what are her powers?
Is that really her handle?
No.
Okay, well, Devonius both of these people for whatever he has planned, so we have to figure out where they are.
I will, Alan, if I can get a little peace, a little quiet, and no interruptions. Great.
Sisky.
Are you sure?
Your help.
A little bit of a mixed message here. I was hunting Lord Lucifer, leader of the Tenth Circle. His cult of bloodsuckers ambushed me. They had me surrounded.
So you were attacked by vampires?
Hundreds of vampires. The battle was fierce,
but I managed to dismantle his entire force.
But when I went to finish our crucifer, something happened to me. My powers, they were gone. I couldn't vibrate. Lucifer got away.
It must have done something to my powers.
Has this ever happened before?
Never. But Cynthia always said you were an intelligent man. Well-versed in the meta science.
Glad to hear the Gypsy still remembers who I am.
Hey, you're her boss. You would know the answer to this. Does she ever get a day off?
Cynthia is very devoted to her job. But in regards to your skills...
Yeah, let me guess. You think she's wrong?
No. What I want to say is, I think you can fix me.
Huh. Well, sir, we would be happy to run some tests in the speed lab, you know, to see if everything's okay.
Thank you, Cisco. Now, I must get some tea.
He didn't insult me once.
I just hope we can help him.
How was your rest, my love? Wonderful. I've never felt more rejuvenated and ready to realize our dream.
Clifford!
The additional dark matter from our subject menace is overwhelming this host body. How long do we have in the prison brain? Just over a week's time.
No. I will not allow it. It may be possible to adjust the biomass index, recalibrate the energy distribution, extend the...
deals, I can bring them round.
Odd. There are already plans for such an adjustment partially designed. I attempted the same course of action, though my mind for engineering is nowhere near as gifted as yours. Well, you got it at start. I will be able to complete these designs within a few hours. Rest, my love. I will handle everything. You always...
It's coming at you.
Let's get the